What's up, guys? Sunday afternoon, just taking a little recovery run out with the weight cut. It's only 6 days away now. The weight is crucial, gotta make weight on Friday. Feeling good, very positive, looking forward to this fight. I know Rockhold is it's a hell of a fighter, but I've never had a fight in the UFC, that is, where there's been a gold belt online, so on the line. So I expect the best version of me, and expect me to fight my ass off, you know, because I want that belt. I've been champion of other organizations, but this is the only one that counts. And next Saturday night, UFC 199, that will be good night for me, for the Bisping family, and for UK mixed martial arts. Watch your space, guys. Cheer me on. See you there. Gotta get back to work.
Oh,